Still not grass, eh? Okay, who do we... Awkward camera angle, can't see anything. And apparently I can't do this here. I'm gonna say Max does not live here. Really? This looks strange. Alright, you're the boss. You look familiar. Huh. Guess I can't take a picture of the moon. I think there was a... something that looked like him in Dark Cloud 1. If that's not it, I'm thinking of Vivi from Final Fantasy 9. Oh, this place has a lot of unique things. What do we got here? Torture chair. Plans to murder people. That's a paint. Okay, well. To each their own. Nice. Oh. You're a duck. Okay. Well, I'm the odd one then. What about the saw? Nice. Clock. Morning Sun, Draxi. I can get the Morning Sun right now. Draxi, I think I gotta build that one. There you go. Nice, that worked out perfectly. Alright, Duck, if you're like Suikoden 3, how would you like to join my team? Okay. I'm just gonna go. Anything else? Alright, nothing. Let's go find Max's house. You wanna come on an adventure, little boy? Oh, black rope. I thought he was asking for a back rub. I was a little cautious there. What about you, you weird other weird child? Wait, what? I only respect people who catch big fish. Well, you're not gonna have much respect for me then. Unless I can somehow drag that giant fish over here. I'd be willing to do. You wanna come on an adventure? Nah, you look too plain. Is this a thing? Nope. Nope. Railroad, have that. Okay, can't be many places left, so I guess to the right of here, or left of here now, should be Max's mansion. Oh dear god, the town is more bigger than I thought. Alright, let's just get this mansion thing over with. This looks like his house. Yes, thank you. Huh. His dad hates the priest. Let's see why. I think I boxed them anyways. Now that's tasty water. Yeah, there you go. Not sure how that fixes a tree's problem, unless the tree has sinned. Hey. Okay, so... Neat. Okay, so I'm gonna take this man from a, what I would say a cushy job is, and force him to work or live in a forest that is doomed in the future. Max is a nice person. How would you like to go on an adventure? And by adventure, I mean forcibly relocate you. Alright. Let's go see if I can recruit Daddy. You look like you want an adventure. Stuart won't help unless you give him a why are you people want money? Can't you just work for me for free? And you increased the price! And you did it again! Why do you keep increasing the price while we're talking? Do I even have that much? Oh, if you say 3,000. Every some damn book here. Okay. Let's see. Old video game logic. Back out. Come back in. Sweet. Still works. Oh, well, thank you for giving back change, at least. So far, I do not like you. You have a job, yet you extort a kid to pay for your hobby. How about you? You want an adventure? No. Well, that's new. These are not new, but... Okay. Deep in thought, deep in thought. What do we got here? Table? Neat. Bush? Oh, pot. Even better. I don't see anything unique unless this food counts. Wasn't this the same food he was eating in that flashback? So he left it out in the... Yeah, kind of a waste of food. His dad seems kind of snobby. Oh, Chip Chip, where is the master of this mansion? Oh, this is useful. Ooh, this is better. Hooray, I can store my favorite pictures, like my room. Room again. Alright, let's just get all that stuff in the book. Thank God you can store these photos. I would never remember any of these things. Like, I already forgot what that other thing was that you needed for... Was it Morning Sun? And... Yeah, see, I completely forgot. Barrel Tree Belt. Barrel Tree Belt. I think I have that. Let's see. How could I not take a picture of a tree? Yeah, wow, I honestly don't have a picture of a tree. That's silly of me. There's a tree outside, so that's... Shoot, I forgot what I... Damn, my memory sucks. I hope there's a way you can just store scoops or something. Oh. What about this thing? Cool. Oh, fireplace stuff. Nice. Alcohol. Can I not go through? Alright. Yeah, still have a fat daddy. Maybe if I recruit all his help and make him unable to look after himself, he will join. How about you? You look abled enough for adventure. Oh wow, I actually have to... This perfect spelling count, cause I'm just telling her, aren't I? Let's... How do you space? Oh sweet, I didn't have to explain myself. Awesome, I am slowly taking away his help. He will be absolutely useless in this mansion and have to work for me. Perfect plan. This is different. Oh yeah, it was. Palm tree, nice. But I need tree. Alright, so I got the butler, the granny, I'm gonna say she was the nanny, with Big Fanny. Alright, so there's gotta be a chef. Yeah, how would you like to be on an adventure? That's a name. I got them. You can have one. Yes, come on the adventure. Awesome. Now I have the chef. He cannot eat. He will starve to death. Although the way he left his food on the table kind of tells me he doesn't care about eating. Fish. Anything else? What about this? No? Really? Fish. This thingy. Chef knife? Oh, it's a table, apparently. Alright, well, I think I got... Well, I just needed Gordon to move on. So I could go... But my plan on... not seducing, that'd be awkward. Recruiting the father takes more precedence right now. How would you like to be on an adventure? Oh dear, she lost her confidence. Make me close. Sturdy claw, thick hide, hunk of copper. Oh, I had them, nice. Alright, and let's see how long it takes her. Two seconds, you done? Look at that. Look, I had no confidence. She was able to make a pair of pants in 2 seconds. Huh. Well, she made close. Clock, gold store, show window. I think I have these ones. Really? I thought I had store window. I have show window. Oh yeah, there's show window. Come on, where are you? There you are. Okay, what did I make?
Say cheese!
Hooray, I made the very item that Monica has already. Cool! Sure it's useful. What's this? Cool. Post-constructor rock. Okay, what do I have? I think I have constructor. But do I have rock? Rock on. Ooh.
Say cheese.
Better punching arms. Nice. I can make it, if I have more scrap metal, but it is doable. Oh, nice letter. Alright, back to the original plan, making sure everyone works for me and not the pop-up. Nope, you don't get a picture. I'm surprised I haven't ran into him yet. Would he be in this store? Yes, you are. Cruel, cruel father for giving me this gun. I knew I wouldn't like you. My dad just made 100% sure I would not like you. Okay, well I could probably make the bell trigger. But I really don't want to force that just yet. That's wine. That's wine, not a chair. That's a chair. Ooh, that's a gun. Okay, excuse me, a rifle. Latest portrait. Draw R. Okay, I guess I'll do it. I was hoping to take it to 7, but whatever. Alright, so exorcism. This is enough. There we go. All right, so this is the bell trigger, not anything cool. But apparently it's cute. Yes. My grand plan to recruit everybody is completed. At least in this mansion. Okay, so what I will do now, do I want to recruit more people, or do I want to go back on a magical adventure in the forest? Oh, I can be here quite a while. Map, shrubbery, fireplace, same old, rocking chair would be kinda new. But it's still a chair. Picture of... Huh, that's funny. She wants a picture of a flower, eh? Paints, cup, parasol. I don't think I have paint. So she wants a flower. I don't think I have a picture of a flower. Or at least an unusual one. Drawer. Bed. Bed. Ideas? Hang on, I think I saw one. Weather vane, belt, windmill, feather. That's something I don't have. Alright, so let's just check out the next house, I guess. You, do you want to go on an adventure? Nope, alright. That's a oh, I thought it was a speaker. Well, pumpkins aren't new. How about you? Yeah, sure, why not? Oh, please don't. Oh. Oh, I don't. Why do we have to play hide and seek? Well, found a hoe. Okay. So on the checklist now, flower, finding a child, and, oh yeah, and the church, but I ain't giving him any more money. Oh, this looks sketchy. Someone practicing the dark arts, yeah. Ooh, I need paint. What's going on here? So he's in love with a 2D person, huh? Okay, so apparently I have to just somehow revive a clown woman. Clown Robo's attack, pipe, parasol. I have that. Boom. Boom. Huh. Do you sell paint by chance? No, I don't have any paint for your imaginary girlfriend. what's going on here. Ooh. Oh, so I can steel paint. Dude, that's easier. No, don't. Yeah, come on. I can only get taste. Right, well, let's get out of this nonsense. And give Steve some clown hands. Hang on, you're a traffic light. That's the closest thing to a trap away for me. Who else can I try to recruit? Let's try to weapon. Shoot a weapon girl? Yeah, let's get the weapon girl. Let's go on an adventure. Hello. Oh, I'm not getting anywhere. Be my friend. Okay, well, she is a wealth of information. I will be sure to get whatever she wants when I am able to read her mind. How about you, sir? Would you like an adventure? Nope. I will not buy any of your stuff unless it's free. Is Donnie still in the source? Oh yeah, you must want to be on an adventure. Okay, I have a dark coin. I found that randomly, but I'm not sure about this indestructible coin. Wow, you're a finicky person. I figured you want to help out a friend, go on an amazing adventure, but no. Okay, I see where you stand. What about you, ma'am? Would you like to be on an adventure? Who's Morton again? I think that's the mayor. Alright. Would you like to be on an adventure? Alright, well, let's just get the mirror first before I attempt that. While I'm doing that, I can try to recruit the mayor. Wanna be on an adventure? Not interested.